never been good with words. Well, at least